Hello everyone, welcome to MathAid. You are watching videos by MathAid. In this particular video, I am going to solve a very interesting problem from European Girls Mathematics Olympiad or so-called EGMO 2021 and its problem 6. So here is the view of the problem. So the problem says, do there exist a non-negative integer a for which box of n by 1 plus box of n by 2 up to box of m by m, this thing can be written as n square plus a for at least 1 million pairs of m comma n. So let's move toward the solution. At first of all, we should define dm equal to floor of m by 1 plus floor of m by 2 up to floor of m by m. Now dm is known as Dirichlet function in analytical number theory, and it is well known that floor of x is less than or equal to x. Using this property, we can say that dm is less than equal to m by 1 plus m by 2 up to m by m. Now if we take the m outside, then we get m into 1 plus 1 by 2 up to 1 by m. Now this sequence is very well known, and this sequence is known as harmonic sequence. And we know if m is large enough, then hm is nearly equal to ln of m, or we can say that h of m equal to big O ln m, where big O denote the asymptotical case. So we must get a sufficient large positive number r for which d of m is less than r m log m. To find the number of solution to the equation that is given in the problem, I should fix m. Then we look on the values of a and count for a fixed a how many pairs of m and n exist. Now we just look into a one condition to prove the possibility. In order to satisfy n square plus a equal to dm, we can see that n square will be less than or equal to d of m, or n should be less than or equal floor of root over dm. Now we should look into the extreme condition when n equal to floor of root over dm. So from the condition n square plus a equal to d of m, we can say that d of m is greater than bracket root over dm minus 1 whole square plus a, because we know that floor of x is greater than x minus 1. So dm is greater than d of m plus 1 plus a minus 2 root dm. So from here we can say that a is less than 2 root over dm minus 1. So clearly, there can have at most 2 root over dm minus 1 values of a for a fixed value of m. Now we should proceed to prove the contradiction. If there do not exist 1 million pairs of m comma n, then 1 million into 2 root over d of m minus 1 will be greater than or equal to m. So m must be less than or equal to 10 to the power 6 into 2 root over m minus 1, and after using the inequality we have proven previously, we should get this thing is less than 10 to the power 6 into 2 root over r m log m minus 1. Now if we plot the function x by 2 root over r x log x minus 1, this should be look like this. So as x tend to infinity, the graph also tend to infinity, and the particular graph you are looking here, I have drawn it for r equal to 500. So we get that limit m tends to infinity m by 2 root over r m log m minus 1 is also tend to infinity, which proves the contradiction. So yes, we are done. So this was not a pure number theoretical problem, it was analytical number theoretical problem, and I should drop a link of AOPS where you can get what is the value of r. Thanks for watching this video. Stay tuned for more videos like this.